general like one of the best things to do is to reach out so you're comfortable moving from being in center to being on the side, okay? Now, if you can just position your legs by swinging them, that's one thing. If you can position your legs by doing a few different control positions, number one is just to kind of use your foot on his leg as a leverage point to help drop him. Not to mention that, or my calf, to help sort of do this to him and knock him over a little bit. So now, our legs are moving independently, but like in my stick-shift car. So we're going to come from here to here. Idea. That's going to be where we're going to drive. Hey, quiet. Hold on one second. And I can't move myself now. I'm stuck to it. So I'm here and here. I'm holding, but I'm not like squeezing and pulling. I don't need it right here. So I'm holding, but just to secure it in with me. Now, here, here, and watch. What I like to do is from under the shoulder and use this to really help drive him close to me and to the side.